Siddharth Malhotra is one of the young guns who has a body to die for. But ask him if he would strip on screen if the script demands, and the actor says no. The Hussy to Fussy actor is ready to experiment in every way with films, but he says he doesn't have it in him to bear it all for the audience.
हीरोइन बनने वाली है, आपको भी हीरो बनना पड़ेगा सर।
7 साल बिजनेस करने की कोशिश करी तो आईपीएस बनने का मन किया। आईपीएस बन गया होता तो पता नहीं चोर बनने का मन करता। ये मन की ना कोई गारंटी नहीं होती।
He says he would need a good enough reason to drop his pants, but he doesn't know if he will have the guts to. He jokingly says that the audience is not ready to see his butt. So does he think the actors like Ranbir Kapoor slipped his towel in Savariya, or Aamir Khan who featured semi-nude on the PK poster are more daring than he is? Siddharth feels it looks forced when one tries to slip their towel, and it looks forced when one tries to introduce a love-making scene. For the dashing hunk who has a surprisingly conventional mindset, nudity in films is forced and just there for the hell of it. Well, looks like we won't get to see this actor bearing it all anytime soon.
यही मरना और जीना, यही मंदिर और